Good morning, modern steaders. Rufus says hello, too. We need to get the off-grid outdoor kitchen picked up, cleaned up, organized, and start getting it ready for the 3-day pig harvesting class we have coming up soon. I'm hoping we can get the floor sealed today, too, while we're at it. The first coat of mineral oil is nice and dry on the butcher block work table. I'll have to put another coat on that today too. That looks beautiful. The mahogany came out nice. If you didn't get a chance to watch the video of us making our butcher block work table, I'll put a link to those videos right here. Once we get all caught up with our harvesting, I'm gonna have to spend a good day organizing my basement. It's a mess. With all the projects we've been doing around here this summer at Lumnah Acres, stuff's been put away, but not that neatly. So we're gonna have to go through and organize at some point. Now that we get everything cleaned out, it's time to give it a good sweeping. That'll help get the dust out. Hope this backpack spray still works. The last time we used it, we sprayed oil on the outside of our house. Fingers crossed. We gotta prime it. change of plans. The backpack spray wouldn't work. So we're just gonna use a mop and a bucket. Now we're just sealing the concrete floor. That way nothing can absorb into it. I'm really liking how the Tung oil is bringing out the stone. Now we are mixing Tung oil 50-50 with mineral spirits. Thinning it out with mineral spirits helps it penetrate deeper into whatever material you're applying it to. Whether it be concrete, wood. We've used this throughout our whole house. We got it on the walls, we got it on the floors, we have it on the concrete countertop. And now we're gonna have it in the concrete floor in the off-grid outdoor kitchen. This stuff is very easy to apply, easy to mix. So I give it a good stir, make sure it's all mixed together well. Now one of the real nice things about the Tung oil is it absorbs into the concrete or the wood. It's not just a surface finish.
Looks good.
Well, that's one more project finished up for the day. We got a few more to do.
I want to make sure we have a nice level area for the 55-gallon drum for the pig harvesting class. So we need to make sure it's not just flat, that it's level. Let's see. That's not bad at all. I'm happy with that. Let's check it this way. The front needs to, no, the back needs to come up. Wow, okay. We can do that.
finally got our driveway back.
Let's check in and see how our tung oil is drying on the concrete floor. Ooh, it's looking good. It's drying up nicely. Or should I say, the floor is soaking it in nicely. Nice, I like it. That should be dry within 24 hours.
Felt nice getting a bunch of little things done today around Homestead. The 3-day pig harvesting class that's coming up in less than a week. It's gonna be here before we know it. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, lumnahacres.com. I'll put a link to that here and in the video description below. And I'll see you right back here tomorrow at Lumnah Acres, a guide to modern homesteading, self-sufficiency, and freedom. Bye.